Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's your name?
My name's Shakarudin, but people call me Junior.
Junior.
Yeah.
How old are you, Junior?
I'm 17.
What are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to be dancing.
Okay, so what got you into dance?
Well, in the past, I've had some behavioural issues, and, like, I've been dancing, like, for a long time now,
okay.
And it's really helped me grow as a person and get better, so... I'm really, really nervous today. This is, like, the biggest performance I've ever, like, I'm ever going to do. I've come a really long way. Now I have the chance to prove myself and show my family who I am. I've been waiting for this for a long time, and, like, I feel like it's a must. I have to do it. When I was at school, like, I used to struggle a lot with the work. I would feel like if I'm getting a bad grade, I can't do better. Like, I would just feel like I'm, like, a dumb kid or I'm just not smart enough. I felt like misbehaving was, like, the only option. I used to get in a lot of trouble, got excluded a few times. I was in a bad situation. When I started dancing, it actually gave me like so much confidence, and I got people praising me and saying good things about me rather than being in school and messing about. But like, I've been training every day, man. So like, hopefully like it all pays off. When I am dancing, I feel free. I can just like tell you a story, I can talk to you. Dancing has saved me from going down a completely different road. I can imagine if I wasn't dancing, like, I don't know where I would be today.
Okay, good. The stage is yours.
That kind of thing cringes me out, but for some reason with you it didn't at all. I couldn't take my eyes off of you. That was incredible.
Thank you.
I could see it in your eyes, what it meant to you, and all the negative things that you've obviously been through, you've now turned into a positive. It was an amazing, very different performance to anything we've seen before.
Thank you.
I have to tell you, it's one of the most incredible things I've ever seen on this show. I mean, seriously. You're going to be talked about after this performance, I'm telling you.
Thank you.
I thought it was so brave of you to channel all your emotions and anger or feelings, whatever they might be, into a piece like that. And it really expands what we think dance can be. So it was incredible what you did. You should be very proud.
Thank you.
We're going to vote. And I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Junior, it's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
And make that four yeses.
Tremendous.
Wow, that was amazing.
Well done, come
on, yeah. Well, I thought that was really, like you said, he was very brave.
Yeah, it really meant a lot to him.
Yeah.